The last one in this arena is Tam Ta. Tam Ta is the martial art of Manipur, practiced with sword and spear. Training in this art is associated with myths of creation, is rigorous, and it begins early. Indeed, all dance movements of the Meitei people are said to have originated from this martial art and are linked to the same lord of Manipur.
A movement with a tongue, sword, are to ward off evil spirits, while the ta, which is a spear, is held in a position to protect. Today we have two sword fighters in there. Apart from its ritualistic character, Tang Ta also provides basic training in physical welfare. Therefore, the kings of Manipur maintained Tang Ta experts in their courts.